What a show Art and Shirley put on. The combination of watching them and being with George really had my thighs. The whole time we were watching, George was working me over, nibbling my ear, feeling my boobs. Oh, it wasn't long before he had a hand under my skirt. I spread my legs and he really felt me up good. I put a hand over in his lap. He was as hard as a rock and as big as Gibraltar. I've been hoping he was serious about how big he was, and he hadn't exaggerated. It was a
good to my